Who's there?
We ain't alone.
Right here!
sweet.
Wouldn't mind learning that trick myself.
Safe room they installed in case of the bombs. Franny, I need you to come quick. I don't know when they'll be coming for me, so I prepped the boat in case we need to make a rapid exit. But I can't be a part of this nuclear war. I won't do it, and I'm not gonna let anyone else use my submarine to blow up the damn world. Please, Franny, I need you here. If this is the end, let's spend it together.
Just once, let me find a pair of socks. That don't have holes in them.
Combinations 44, 6, 75, 12.
Now, was that so hard? So long, Captain. Now where the hell's the release to this...
Sorry, Franny. You're stuck with me.
Stop for a drink, yeah? Better us get it than someone else. I keep saying to myself I should settle down someday. I think I missed the boat on that one.
Thank you.
saying something.
Watch yourself out there.
The citizens of Far Harbor reject Adam. Don't they wish to unlock the worlds within themselves?
Excuse me, High Confessor?
Ah, hello, child. To what do I owe the honor of such a visit from one of his statements?
The launch key for the sub's nukes. I wanted to ask you about it.
The key to division, yeah. Reunion with Atom at the flick of a wrist. An object of true power. Lost to the ages, unfortunately. What did you wish to know?
Have you been searching for the key?
There was a time when we sought it more fervently. But after years of fruitless hunting, we took it as a sign. If Atom wanted us to have such a relic, he would make it so.
If you had the key, would you use it to launch the nuke? To bring about division?
A question I've asked many a time. To experience instant rebirth as incalculable new worlds. Well, there are few gifts greater. But this island, Adam's kingdom. We have been given stewardship of this place. To abandon it. It would be an affront to everything he has granted us. Such a grand division. It is not our family's path.
I think you need to reconsider your stance on using the nukes.
Really? I will not lie. Hearing such a thing from you does carry weight. But I must know why.
Think on the omens, the deeds I've done for this family. Adam sent me here to aid you. And I'm telling you, the nuke is the true path to him.
He sent you? Yes. It all makes sense. The true path. But alas, the point is moot without the key.
We don't need to wait any longer. I recovered the key. And I say it's time we bring about division.
You've had it this whole time? This was a test. You were sent by him, weren't you? Then let us not delay our reunion another moment. I will address the children. The launch controls are over there. It's time you made division a reality.
Sometimes I feel as though the Archimus is staring right through me. I wonder what realm she sees.
Missile launch sequence initiated.
Could it be?
Lockdown protocol engaged.
Him.
Blast doors sealing in 30 seconds.
Gather, brothers and sisters. Do you hear?
25 seconds to lockdown.
Division is at hand. Adam's Chosen has unlocked the gate to peace.
20 seconds.
Come
to
deliver us from the iniquities of this existence. To finally set us free.
15 seconds to lockdown.
His radiance shall blind. And we shall at last divide.
10 seconds.
Prepare,
to
children, for our time is now.
Lockdown in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lockdown complete. Commencing launch.
His voice shall boom!
25 seconds to lockdown.
And we shall at last be divided. Prepare, children!
20 seconds to lockdown.
Is now.
Lockdown in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lockdown complete. Commencing launch.
Thank you. I saw the atomic blast from here. Felt it shake the island. What have you done? For all of their faults, the children of Adam did not deserve nuclear annihilation.
Adam's plan was for them to embrace division. They left this world following their beliefs.
With help from you. And I notice you did not embrace division yourself, but very well. If they decided that Adam had called them to his side, then that was their choice to make. I am tired. Please, I need time alone to think about what has happened. Plan for Acadia's future now that so much has changed.
Dima?
The nucleus is gone. Such a waste.
I should get going.
Of course. You don't mind, but I had Chase shadow you. She saw you entering and leaving the nucleus. So, what was in my memory banks? Are we closer to resolving the conflict on this island peacefully?
I have a memory of yours about a nuclear launch key. You knew how to detonate the sub in the nucleus all along.
Give me a moment. I need to remember for myself. So, I chose to forget the launch key even existed. Poor Confessor Martin. Was I lying to him all that time? The submarine is rusted into the dry dock. The only target that missile is ever going to hit is the base itself, the nucleus. Where the children of Adam live. We have to keep that key out of the wrong hands. The nucleus has innocent people living there among the zealots threatening Far Harbor.
Is the nucleus even worth saving?
Don't judge them by what Confessor Tectus has done. He's used their fears and hatred to turn them into a weapon against Far Harbor. But there's still time to turn them away from that.
We should destroy them both. Far Harbor and the Children of Adam don't deserve to live.
You're advocating nothing but senseless destruction. Maybe Acadia could survive siding with one group, but killing off both? It would never work.
I found the launch key already. Make sure it's never used.
Thank you. Was there anything else in my memories? Some way we can work towards peace?
I should get going.
Of course.